All right, Haven Nation, here we are with head women's lacrosse coach Kristen Selvage. Coach, for the first time since 1973, our LAT lacrosse teams finished the regular season undefeated. Tell us what this says about our program.
Well, it just shows their strength of character and how hard they've worked all season long. They set their sights on this. They wanted this. We knew going into the season that even one loss could take our dreams off track a little bit. So I'm just really proud of them because they just weren't willing to give up even one, and they fought every single minute of every single game to kind of bring some pride back into like everything we wanted to accomplish all season and made all the hard work worthwhile.
Absolutely. You get to host the PSU tournament again. What do you feel gives us the biggest advantage playing here in Charlotte-Smith Field?
Definitely our fans, all of Haven Nation. This is the best place to play. We love our field, and we play far better on our field, so there's a comfort in knowing that we're coming here. And you know, the surface is a little different than those turf fields that other players, that other teams play on, and it's an advantage to our speed, and we love that. And just the sound that sits right on this field because of the cliffs behind us, it just makes the whole environment the exact collegiate environment that you want.
What do you like most about
it? I like how versatile they are, how adaptable they are, and when we give them a new couple of skill sets that they need to accomplish for one team or the next, they're really able to devour it and then put it back out on the field. As we prepared for Slippery Rock, we had watched how patient they were on offense and watched their trends, and defense did a stellar job at recognizing exactly those moments and took advantage of it this Saturday.
Our defense has been amazing. We lead the nation, allowing 5 goals a game. Talk about what our strengths are.
Strengths are, it's a unit. It's a whole family unit back there. Not one defender, if you look, has like exorbitant stats. They all together move together as like a wall, and their communication is absolutely amazing. Communication is the number one part about this defense, and their speed, and just that they're so willing to be coached and buy into everything that their defensive coordinator is giving them.
Absolutely. And not to say anything about our offense is pretty good too. Talk about our deadly attack here.
You know, I think it's great because so many people have tried to face guard some of our best players, and when that happens, then we've got 3 other players that step up. So we just kind of go back and forth between, well, what are you gonna do to us, and how do we have to adapt to it? And we've prepared all year long, even in East Campus Gymnasium back in January and February, to run different offenses against whatever they throw at us. So face guard away, we're prepared.
So we head into the PSU tournament this weekend, ranked number 1 in the country. When all said and done, Monday morning, will we still be ranked number 1?
Well, I hope so. I really hope so.
Coach, thanks for joining us, and good luck this weekend.
Thank you.